Hey guys, Bill Spadea here. Okay, if you heard me talking on the radio at any time in the past week or so, I've been talking about this state house renovation, this $300 million boondoggle that Governor Christie is trying to get away with. It gets worse. Just when we thought it was bad at $300 million, find out earlier this week, it's actually closer to $700 to $750 million. Now you might say, wait a minute, now Congressman Leonard Lance sued the state when Governor Jim McGreevy was in office, saying that you had to get borrowing approved by the voters. So how is the governor getting away with it? Well, it's a little bit of a shell game, something you may have found in Times Square 20 years ago. Let me tell you, you've got the Economic Development Authority, right? These are folks appointed by the governor. Listen to what they did. The state of New Jersey owns the State House property. So here's the State House. They own it. They are going to lease it to the Economic Development Authority for $1. $1. In turn, the EDA is going to lease it back to the state for $20 to $25 million. Where's the money going? It's going to borrow what will amount to somewhere in the neighborhood of $700 million. Think of it this way. When this started, the project was going to cost $38 million. Then it ballooned to $300 million. Then the state treasurer came out and finally, at least they were a little honest with us, they're now telling us the total cost of the state house renovation could be somewhere in the neighborhood of $700 million. I think it's disgusting. I think it's absolutely outrageous to put this debt burden on the backs of the taxpayers. Somebody tell me, why is it going to cost $700 million to renovate the state house? I think you could knock it down and rebuild it a lot cheaper than that. There are certainly more important ways to spend money in this state. Tell Governor Christie no. We got to stop it. We can still act. Senator Ray Lesniak and Senator Loretta Weinberg have joined me on this show. Both have talked openly about their opposition to it. Ray Lesniak has gone so far as he said he's going to take it to court. Let's see. Make sure you follow me on Twitter at Bill Spadea and keep checking back here, nj1015.com, for more updates. The fight continues. I'm still digging in. Hope you are too.